Our earth is filled with so many mysteries that we cannot even imagine it. We all, while living on this earth, only a few things know about it. Perhaps some of you will know that there are some countries on the earth where there the sun never sets. There are such countries present on the earth where there is 6 months of days and 6 months of night happens. But now you must be thinking that how this can be possible. But this is absolutely true. Svalbard, Norway, and some parts of the Europe where 6 months of days and 6 months of night happens. But here the question arises that how does everything happens and why does it happens? We are here for you to answer these questions. So let's know in this video. Our earth is round and it rotates in a certain circular circle around the sun. When the earth completes one circle around the sun in a circular circle, it is considered as 1 year. The circle in which the earth rotates does not exist in a straight line on its axis. Earth is little bit tilted on its axis and this earth's inclination is about 23.5 degrees. Suppose that the earth lies in a straight line on its axis. In such a condition, the part of earth which is present toward the sun, there will be day, and the part which is in opposite direction of the sun, there will be night. But the earth keeps rotating on its axis. Because of this, from time to time, all the countries keep coming toward the sun and also go in the darkness, and this sequence goes on. In such a condition, the topmost part on earth, also known as North Pole, and the lowest part, also called the South Pole. These parts of the earth keeps coming toward the sun from time to time and then also go into darkness, and thus the day and night keeps running in the order of 24 hours. But we had assumed on the basis of the imagination that the earth is situated in a straight line on its axis. But actually, the earth is tilted 23.5 degrees on its axis. Due to this inclination of the earth, the part of the North Pole gets slightly towards the sun. And in the event of this tilt of the earth, when the earth rotates on its axis, no matter how many countries goes from this day and night process, it has no effect on the North Pole and the South Pole. Because of the earth's tilt of 23.5 degrees, the North Pole part faces the sun. Then how many times the earth revolves around its axis? But this part remains towards the sun. And because of this, this part remains in the sunlight for 6 months. But after 6 months, there is darkness in the North Pole of the earth. And this darkness lasts for about 6 months. Because when the earth completes half round of the sun, due to this inclination, the upper part goes into darkness. And the bottom part of the earth, which is called North Pole, come towards the sun. And then there is 6 months of days in this part. When the earth completes the second half round around the sun, then this North Pole again goes into darkness. And again, the North Pole faces towards the sun, which lasts for about 6 months. And this process keeps on going. Now we will know some amazing and interesting facts about the earth that you will never hear before. Norway is one of the amazing country on the earth that is famous for their long days. In this country, the sun doesn't set for several months. Norway is also comes under the wealthiest countries in the world, and people comes here from all around the world to enjoy the nature. In Norway, there is only 40-minute night. Iranian is the famous country which is known for their long nights. Iranian people celebrate the night of the northern hemisphere's winter solstice as Yalta night, which is known to be the longest and darkest night of the year. Do you know which is the shortest day of the year? December 21. It is when the sun on our sky's dome reaches its farthest southward point for the year. At this solstice, the northern hemisphere has its shortest day and longest night of the year.
So please like this video and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to watch such amazing videos.